Hello, my name is Katayoun Madani.
And my name is Joffre Guzman Laguna. We are the Chairs of InciSioN, the International Student Surgical Network, representing over 5,000 students, trainees, and early career physicians who are passionate about global surgery. Today, on the occasion of the 6th Global Surgery Day, we are celebrating a milestone in global surgery, as this marks the reporting year for the WHA Resolution 68.15. Strengthening emergency and essential surgical care and anesthesia as a component of universal health coverage. Over the past year, the COVID-19 pandemic has shown us the importance of strengthening our healthcare system for post-pandemic rebuilding and preparedness for future crises. The most severe areas of shortage during the pandemic included personal protective equipment or PPE, ventilators, and personnel trained in airway management, which are all components of the surgical healthcare system. Furthermore, much of the complications secondary to COVID-19, such as vascular issues leading to ischemic valve diseases and even lung transplant, required surgical management. In light of this, intentional investment in the development of robust surgical healthcare infrastructures must be integrated as a core component to our global health efforts.
Today, as we celebrate Global Surgery Day during the 74th World Health Assembly, we look to our leaders in healthcare from around the globe with much hope that they will prioritize policies that will encourage and support building of robust surgical healthcare infrastructures to provide access to safe, timely, and affordable surgical care globally, and to prepare us better for future crises and pandemics. We invite all our colleagues to join us as we advocate and take action to rebuild better. Achieving any of the sustainable development goals requires development of surgical healthcare infrastructures. And that will take all of us coming together and working in unity globally. We firmly believe that we can and we must build a better and more just surgical tomorrow. Happy Global Surgery Day.
From InciSioN, the future of the OR.